Well guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while since I filmed my last video and honestly, if you don't know why I was not able to film videos until now and if you don't know why I am filming this video in this kind of mess, then I guess you can just go to here because I'm gonna explain to you guys at the end of this video. So as the name of this video suggested, in this video I'm going to share with you guys my new, I mean like 2020 best Korean skincare products, and the products in this video are all under like less than $20 because I realized that a lot of skincare products I bought and reviewed in my channel are all kind of, not all, but a lot of them are kind of expensive, especially if you wanna buy them overseas because they are usually much cheaper if you buy them in Korea. And I figured out most of my subscribers are like in their teenager and a lot of them are also in their 20s. I wanted to make this video about these skincare products under $20, but still they are so nice and I genuinely love them, so I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. And oh, I almost totally forgot to say this to you guys, the products in this video are all available in YesStyle and Olivia Global Mall because I have a few of friends who are not Korean and they said sometimes if they buy some Korean skincare products in some website, then they are just fake and not officially produced. And they said if they buy some skincare products from YesStyle, YesStyle, then they are official. And knowing that Olivia is an official store for skincare products, I try to review the skincare products that are available in YesStyle or Olivia Global Mall so that you guys can try the Korean skincare products that are officially supplied. Anyway, so yeah, let's get started. So first of all, I'm gonna start with a foam cleanser. This is Cynic Avocado Cleansing Foam. Cynic is one of the Korean skincare brands that release goal-oriented and affordable skincare products. And I like this cleanser a lot because first of all, it is super mild and also it doesn't dry out my skin and it almost hydrates my skin as a cleanser. And lastly, it foams so easily. There's this super popular and famous Korean foam cleanser, the COSRX Morning Something Gel Cleanser, and I know that that is super basic and mild foam cleanser for morning and for sensitive type skin, but if you try that out then you would know that that is hard to make bubbles with that cleanser. And honestly, if I am not able to make foams and bubbles with foam cleanser, then it is just hard to figure out if your if your skin is properly cleansed or not. So I like to use foam cleansers that is like easy to make foams with, and it foams so easily among the acidic, like low pH level foam cleansers. You guys know that I like this Sunjeong foam cleanser from Etude House, right? And I like this cleanser because this, it just doesn't have any downside, and this foam cleanser is the other, like these both are not that special, but that's why these both cleansers are so special at the same time. So I guess you can just try out whichever cleanser you wanna try out. In my opinion, this Sunjeong cleanser is a little more hydrating and this foam cleanser is a little more easy to make foams with. In YesStyle, the Sunjeong foam cleanser is about $10 and Cynic one is about $17. And next, let's move on to the toner. This is Keep Cool Soothe Bamboo Toner. And I've talked about this toner in my previous video that was about my favorite toners. And I really, really love all the toners in that video. But for this year, I wanted to choose, like wanted to pick this toner as the best toner of this year because this toner really cooled down my heated skin this year. Okay, so here's the thing. It is so important to cool down and calm down your heated and sensitized skin in summer, but especially this year we need to wear masks every single day, and I think those masks kind of block the heat from your face to go out from being like bent, and at the end of the day you realize that your skin is so heated and sensitized while wearing masks. And if you have heated skin, then that means your skin produces more sebum, and that increases the possibility of causing acne. And this Kiko toner was really helpful for me to cool down my heated skin. It contains some botanical extracts that are good to naturally cool down the temperature of your skin, and also it contains hyaluronic acid, which is good to hydrate your skin. Honestly, it just is not that sticky, and applying this toner again and again on my skin didn't burden my skin, so that was why I was so into this toner this year. So yeah, it can hydrate your skin, and also it calms down your skin by cooling down the temperature of your skin. This toner is about $13 in Yes Style. And next, I'm gonna talk about skin boosters. I'm gonna start with a brightening ampoule, that is this Apu Mulberry Blemish Clearing Ampoule. Okay, so before talking about this ampoule, I wanna say that I don't wanna have a white skin, or it's not like I wanna be all white, but I do care about my first impression, and I believe that if my skin is packed with pigmentation or blemishes, then that is just not good for my first impression. And that's why I like using and trying out these kind of brightening skincare products. Then now let me talk about this ampoule. This ampoule is packed with mulberry extract, and mulberry is an ingredient that can remove dark spots and discoloration. And it also contains niacinamide, that is the most popular and famous brightening skincare ingredient. And in my case, this ampoule also kind of makes my skin look smooth, and it also works for my dark spots so well. Honestly, this year I had so many pimples and acne on my skin because of a lot of reasons, and I know that my skin now doesn't look like that awesome, but I hope you know that this ampoule helped me erase the dark spots a lot. It just compared to the number of pimples I've got this year, I am so proud that I was able to remove them, almost like 90% of them. So this ampoule is not that oily, so I could just easily incorporate this into my skincare routine. Like, I could put this on my skin after applying toner on my skin, and also I could mix this with some lotion or toners at the same time, like use them at the same time. I really liked using this ampoule this year, and I believe that this ampoule is for every skin type. And also the bottle is just so pretty. In Yes Style, this ampoule is about $19. And next, I'm gonna talk about a calming skincare product, that is this Misha Carandula Soothing Peach 5.5 Mist. This Misha Carandula line was newly launched this year. They were so affordable, and they were all kind of like gently formulated, so I tried them out and I fell in love with this mist like right away, because honestly, mists are not the necessary skincare step, and also I was not a mist person either. But this mist is not just a mist that hydrates your skin, but this is a mist that calms down my skin super well. When my skin feels itchy, I could get rid of that feeling so easily by using this mist, because after applying this mist on my skin, the feeling goes away in like 5 minutes. And I had this eczema on my forearm this summer, and you guys know that if you have eczema, then it feels so itchy and you want to scratch it every time. Since this mist worked for the itchiness on my face, I tried this out on the eczema part of my forearm, and it definitely worked for that too. I know that it's hard to believe, but I am not lying. I am super honest with you guys right now. So honestly, I am not 100% sure that if this mist is gonna work for your itchiness also, but at least for me, I am so thankful and glad that I've tried this out in the first place. This mist is so easy to bring, and the way it sprays itself is mists are really micro-sized, unlike some lame mists. You know, sometimes there are some mists that the way it sprays itself are so not spread, and sometimes they just go straight, but in this case it really spreads itself so widely and the particles are so small, so it's so easy to use this mist. I always bring this mist in my bag and use this when my skin feels itchy or feels dry. Yeah, I really love using this mist, and this mist is about $16 in Yes Style. And next, I'm gonna talk about an exfoliator. This is Benton BHA Aloe Skin Toner. I like using BHA skincare products because I can clean my pores, and also BHA works for your acne and blackheads. So I like using BHA skincare products. And last year, my best BHA exfoliator was this COSRX BHA Blackhead Power Liquid. And honestly, I was pretty satisfied with that liquid, but in Korea, that is officially discontinued. I mean, of course, I can still buy them in some stores, but since that is officially discontinued, I realized that I need to find a substitute, and that's why I tried out some new BHA skincare products. And this year, I fell in love with this toner. The key ingredients of this toner is BHA and aloe vera extract, as the name suggests. This is called as a toner, but if you watch all of my previous videos, then you know that I've talked about this toner. Like, this is pretty harsh to your skin if you use this as a daily toner, so watch out. I definitely said that in one of my videos before. So it's like, it's not a daily skincare material, but if you use this toner in a proper way, like as an exfoliator, then you will fall in love with this toner. The texture of this toner is so watery, but if you apply this toner on your skin, then honestly it's a little sticky, and I guess that's because of the aloe vera extract in this toner. And I don't know the word that feeling, honestly, but once it sinks in your skin, then the sticky feeling goes away also. And this toner definitely works for my blackheads and acne, so that is why I like using this toner. This is not that harsh and strong to your skin if you use this toner as an exfoliator. And sometimes exfoliators are too powerful to apply on your skin, so I like applying toner first and follow with this toner. And I think my skin benefits from this toner by using this toner that way. So yeah, check this out. This toner is about $17 on Yes Style. Next, I'm gonna talk about moisturizers. I guess a lot of you guys might be waiting for this part in this video, the moisturizer part. And I have two moisturizers of this year, like my best moisturizers this year. These both creams are from Round Lab, and the first one is 1025 Dokdo Cream, and the other one is Birch Juice Moisturizing Cream. First of all, this Dokdo Cream is good for winter and dry type skin because the texture is so thick and it occlusively covers my skin, and it's applied on skin so easily. So it's like, as you apply this cream on your skin, you might be craving, like, I want to apply this cream on my skin again and again, because the finish of this cream is so, it just feels like nothing compared to the other this kind of occlusive moisturizers. And this Birch Juice cream is for dehydrated skin or oily type skin. Sometimes creams are kind of oily, but it is just packed with moisture. And after applying this cream on my skin, I've never felt my skin is becoming oily. Of course I have oily type skin, and eventually my skin becomes oily at the end, but this cream, it just doesn't boost that process. Round Lab is one of the Korean skincare brands that becomes so popular last year, and people love using their products because their products are so goal-oriented and gently formulated. So Round Lab is a lot of people's go-to skincare brand nowadays. Also, the finish of these skincare products from Round Lab are so just nice. This year, I always recommend these two creams to all my friends when they ask me about some nice skincare products, and like 99% of them love this cream. And I'm pretty sure that you guys might be interested in this cream too. Just remember, this one is for dry type skin and for winter, and this Birch Juice Moisturizing Cream is for dehydrated type skin and oily type skin. Like, if you are living in some humid, weatherly place, then you can try this out. In Olivian Glovermore, these boots are about $35 each, but sometimes they do 1 plus 1 dual sales, so I thought I can put these in this video, even though these are kinda more expensive than $20. Sometimes these are under $20, but even though there's no that kind of sales, just trust me, these boots have the least possibility of wasting money. And next, I'm gonna talk about a sunscreen. This is Birch Juice Moisturizing Sun Cream from Laundrette. This sun cream was launched this year and it is 100% chemical sunscreen. Honestly, there are just so many sunscreens I adore, so it was kind of hard for me to choose only one of them for this video. But the reason why I chose this sunscreen as this year's best sunscreen is because it really leaves nothing on my skin when I apply this on my skin. Like, it really doesn't leave any residue. It doesn't have white cast at all since this is 100% chemical sunscreen, and it kinda is hydrating too. And the finish of this sunscreen, it just, that feels like I mentioned earlier, it feels like I put nothing on my skin when I use this sunscreen. It's like, I'm not exaggerating, I'm not sponsored by Laundrette. I'm talking about my honest opinions now, and I know it's hard to believe that it doesn't have any downside, and if this is like that awesome for you, but it's just, I'm not lying, you gotta trust me. If you're a man, then you will love this sunscreen because it doesn't leave nothing on your skin, so people can't notice that you put some like cosmetic thing on your skin. I know it's hardly a cosmetic thing, but whatever. And also, I recommended this sunscreen to my sister, and she said after putting on this sunscreen on her face, it was easy for her. It's for her to follow with the makeup products. So it's just, if someone doesn't consider this sunscreen as the best of this year, then I am pretty sure that they just didn't try this out yet. You guys know that I don't use the word awesome for skincare products that easily, right? Yeah, this one. Just try this out. It's awesome. This is about $28 in Olivian Glovermore. Sometimes there's this one plus on sale, so that's why I put this in this video. So the best of 2020 Korean skincare products video is done here, and I hope you like these skincare products in this video also. My opinions in this video are all super honest, and they really worked so well for my skin. So the video is done here, and now let me talk about how I've been. So I was not able to film videos until now because I am in my military service, mandatory military service as a Korean guy, and I need to serve for this country about a year and 9 months, which is pretty long, but every Korean guy needs to do that. And the only thing I can do is just telling you guys why I can't film videos that regularly or frequently. I wanted to film video earlier, but because of the thing that is still going on this globe, I was not able to have leave until now. Like, my leave was delayed like again and again, and like at least 3 times. I was so frustrated, but the only thing I can do is just accepting that. But I promise you guys, I'm gonna film videos every time I am on my leave, so please stay tuned. Also, this room is so messy because since I don't use my room now, my family is using this room as kind of a warehouse of this home. I know, I was a little sad, but I don't use this room that frequently, so how can I blame them? I guess I can't. And of course, I can just remove these a little for this video, but I am too lazy. You guys know that, right? So that's why I'm filming this video in this kind of messy background. But knowing that you guys can understand that, I am so glad. Anyways, I wanna film some kind of like vlogs and stuff too, but this is my first leave, so I just wanted to chill a little more, so sorry for that. I don't know, I honestly don't know what to film. I don't have time to think about the themes of my new videos, so it might be so helpful for me to see you guys' comments about like the themes of my videos that you wanna see in my channel. So yeah, this is still a real ending of this video, and thank you guys for watching this video. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and click subscribe button, and 안녕.